This is EMCO ECM20 series temperature controller. There is two kinds of output control on this device: relay output control and CCR output control. Behind all the device, as you see here, there is two output: alarm output 1 and alarm output 2. You can also use this output for process output. But the important is here, if you select by parameters, relay output control will be active only alarm output 1. So you can use this output for high alarm process. But if you select CCR output control by parameters, you can use two outputs together. So you can use for alarm output 1 for high process alarm, and you can use alarm output 2 for process output or low alarm control. So press program set button during 5 seconds. And then press enter button. By increment or decrement buttons, come to the control parameter and press enter button. And by control output parameter, you can make your choice for CCR output or relay output control. So if you select relay output, press enter button for confirmation and come to alarm parameters. As you see, there is only for alarm 1 controls. But if you select CCR output control, press enter button and alarm parameters, you can see for alarm 1 values and for alarm 2 values. Thank you very much.